Good morning. I am Radha, Assistant Professor in Department of Mathematics, Sacred Heart Arts and Science College. Today we are learn about abstract algebra. What is abstract algebra? Abstract algebra is the study of algebraic structure. Algebraic structure includes group, rings, fields, vector space, etc. Today we see the contents group, abelian group, examples of group and abelian group. First we see the definition of group. A non-empty set of element G is said to be form a group if in G there is defined a binary operation and denoted by star, such that the following condition are satisfied. First one is closure, second one is associative, third one is identity, fourth one is inverse. First we recall about set. A set is a collection of well-defined object. A set is a collection of well-defined object. For examples of set, a set is a set of natural number is a set. A set of all whole number is a set. A set of all alphabetic is a set. A set of all prime number is a set. A set of all even number is also a set. We take non-empty elements in G is said to be a group. What are the condition are satisfied? Closure, associative, identity, inverse. Next, we see the definition of abelian group. A group G star is said to be a abelian group if A star B equal to B star A. That means commutative property is also satisfied, that group is said to be abelian group. A group is not abelian, it is called non-abelian group. Next, we see the examples of group and abelian group. We are taking the set of all integers and using the binary operation addition, Z plus is a group. Given a set, etc., minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Under four condition is satisfied, that set is a group. That set is said to be a group. First condition is closure. Closure means we are taking two elements in the set A comma B. A comma B contained in the set, and are using the binary operation addition, we get the values is also A contained in the set. For example, we take two elements A and B, the values of 3 and 4, 3 plus 4 equal to 7, 7 is contained in the set. This property is satisfied. Then next property is associative. We get three elements in the set. Already we get two values, A and B, 3, 4. The next C value is 5. Using the associative property, 3 plus 4 plus 5 equal to 3 plus 4 plus 5. We get the both LHS and RHS values are 12, same values. We get the values 12, both values is same. 12 is contained in the same set Z. This property is satisfied. Next property is identity. A plus E equal to A. Already we get the A value is 3. Identity value is 0. 3 plus 0 equal to 3. 3 is contained in the same set. This property is also is satisfied. Next then last property is inverse. A star A inverse equal to 0. A is contained in the set. A inverse also A contained in the set. And identity is also contained in the set. So the set Z plus is a group. Next examples of abelian group. A star B equal to B star A. Already we taken the values 3 and 4. Under the using the binary operation plus. A plus B equal to B plus A. 3 plus 4 equal to 4 plus 3 equal to 7. 7 is also a contained in the same set. So the set Z plus is a abelian group. Next, some result of the abelian group and abelian group. N plus is a semigroup. N dot is a monoid. Z dot is a monoid. Z plus is a group. Why N plus is not a group, only a semigroup? N plus contain only closure, associative only. N plus does not contain identity and inverse element. So N plus is a semigroup. As the same procedure, N dot. Dot means multiplication. N dot is a monoid. Under the three condition also satisfied, closure, associative, identity, but does not exist for inverse. So N dot is a monoid. As the same procedure, N dot is a Z dot is a monoid. Why Z dot is a monoid? Z dot does not exist for group. Z dot does not contain fractional element, that means inverse element. So Z dot is contain only closure, associative and identity. This property is satisfied. So Z dot is a monoid. Already we see the example Z plus is a group. So next is closure only satisfied, we called quasi group. Under the two condition, closure associative satisfied semi group. Under three, closure associative identity is also satisfied monoid. Closure associative identity inverse also satisfied, it is called group. Under five condition is satisfied, it is called abelian. Thank you students.